riders to follow. Jill's going to utilize the big stride that she has in this first Oxer here. Very inviting. It's a little bit ramped and encouraging them to just gallop right up and forward to it. She's going to elect to come off the right lead here. Give herself a good approach here to this first fence.
Yeah, she's got plenty of room there to get organized. She's thinking about that left-handy turn. Oh, nice and tight through here. Opens up then, has to take a check.
Nicely done in seven. Again, has that big step. Gets inside to the vertical. It's always such a blind turn. What a ride.
That's the turn they're going to have to take now.
As she took the risk, what a ride coming into that line to the vertical.
Playing a little bit as well as it comes down towards this final fence. 34-69, finished up on four. Jill Humphrey there for the USA. And, you know, Jill's thinking about, you know, Shane Sweeney. He's thinking about Derek Henney and how fast she had to go to try and add some pressure on. But I think getting that inside turn just almost messed up her line a little bit coming down to 13.
For sure. Chromatic didn't even seem to know that the vertical was there and gave such a game effort, but it did definitely throw off the line. I just love the risks that Jill took. She knew who was behind her, and she left nothing to chance. Just a little bit of a shift left, anticipating that turn. But this horse is so game. They are a lot of fun to watch.
Well, you know, all these riders are experienced enough to know that turn was there. But that news that she managed to tackle it and jump it will certainly have filtered backstage.